In this video, you'll see how to query and visualize CloudWatch logs in Amazon Managed Grafana. With this capability, you can create CloudWatch data sources and query CloudWatch logs to visualize operational data and build dashboard visualizations. We'll begin in the AWS console, where we've created an Amazon Managed Grafana workspace for a web application we recently deployed. Let's go to the Grafana workspace. First, we'll add a new connection for our CloudWatch data source. Next, we'll update the connection details with the region where our web application is deployed. Let's save and test the data source. The metrics and logs were queried successfully. Now, let's build a new dashboard to visualize the data. We'll select CloudWatch as our data source and specify CloudWatch logs as our default metric. Next, we'll select the log group we want to monitor. The default query displays timestamp results, which we can visualize with a table. Next, we'll run a custom query. Let's use a bar chart to visualize the results. We can name the panel and save it to our dashboard. Let's add another panel to visualize a different log group. We'll run a different custom query. We can click into the panel to receive more detailed information. Let's name and save this panel too. Our dashboard now displays both panel visualizations. You've just seen how to query and visualize CloudWatch logs in Amazon Managed Grafana. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.